I use my hand on his neck. I'm gonna start to like punch his neck over here, right? And then I'm gonna start to step back like this. I get a distance over here, right? If JP tries to come back, I'm gonna put my knee on the mat. I always need to be heavy over here. So if I need, I use my hands on the mat like a levers here. So right now, if try to come back to the position, if he's fighting against my weight and against my both levers on the mat, so it's so hard to he come back to the deep of guard. What I need to do? I need to first control his hip. If I try to control his head, I don't have more my levers on the mat. He's gonna come back again. So I need my levers here to control his weight, and I always have on his hip, right? So right now I have a good balance. The first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to control his hip. So I start to open my knees. Look, open my knees. And now I control his hip. I'm gonna start to control his hip first. If I try to control his head, I don't have any control, he's gonna recompose the guard, right? So, over here, so I'm gonna look for the hip control. I'm gonna put my shoulder on his belly, right? And now I'm gonna put the pressure, and when I put my knee between his legs, now I have a good control of his hip. So I'm gonna start to make him flat on the mat. Okay? Now I can circle the leg, control the head. And now I don't need more of this hand controlling his hip. I just can underhook his arm, right? I can put the pressure. But right now I have the both controls. I have the control of the hip and the control of the head, right? So I just can sweep my base. So the most important detail is one step by step. So first I control his hip, and then I control his head, right? If I try to control everything at the same time, I'm gonna lose the position. I'm gonna lose the position, right, guys? So try again, step by step. Try to feel the weight firstly. And then, so what I'm gonna need to do right now? So I need to control his hip. Once I control his hip, what I need to do? I need to make him flat on the mat. I make him flat on the mat, and then I control the head. Now I have a good control, I can pass a guard. When I pass a guard, the guy's almost died. You know, the guy can't do anything. So probably I'm gonna pass, I'm gonna mount, I'm gonna make him tap. Okay, that's the idea of this kind of pass. The pressure pass. When you pass the guard, the guys are ready. Oh, can maybe you can just make me tap, you know? The guy doesn't want to fight more. So they got so tired during the pass. Because the guy is going to try to make strength, you know, going to try to get out of the position that's so uncomfortable, you know? So you guys going to get this. It's okay, the guy's gonna like just enjoy this and make the fight goes
to into your game.
Yeah, like this. You're gonna bring that guy to your game, so you're gonna be comfortable, you know, just putting pressure, the guy will
that's the thing,
please,
like
pass my
guard. I'm like using a lot of strength and try to survive, and he just used his weight to apply the pressure. He's not even using any strength. And then once he's past my guard, he's like 100%, and I'm like 10%, almost like dying here. Like I don't want to fight anymore because it was a lot of, it was a huge, like it was a big fight for the guard pad, you know. And then when I feel he's past my guard, I kind of like, most of the people would be kind of like, ah, it's over. I couldn't even stop him to pass my guard. What am I going to do now? I'm going to stop like the whole thing, you know?
Yeah, that's the idea. Make sure you guys, well, let's try again, let's work maybe 5 minutes and you guys can work together, you know, back and forth.
So it's like, it's very uncomfortable over here.
So, once I get this position, maybe JP, you're gonna stay close here. I'm gonna put my shoulder on his bed. And I'm gonna start to get the same position. I'm gonna start to walk until I get my knee between his legs, right? And then we're gonna back to the same way. Grab his back, in between knee, circle his leg, and from his knee, and then the other one. Right? You guys have any questions? Okay?
You guys wanna see again?
Yes, one more.
Yeah, please. So let's go. So I try to open my knee. If you grab my leg over here and grab the and get the deep off guard. So I'm gonna start to get far. So when he starts to come back, I put my knee on the mat. Okay? What I need to do right now?
Knee behind the butt.
Yeah, that's it. So I can use my both hands on the mat and start to get lower as low as I can. And then I start to control his feet and put my shoulder pressure on his back. Just start to make him flat on the back, right? Then I put my knee between his legs and do the same pattern we're doing right now. Okay, guys?